Hello guys, welcome again from my Marine Engineering Technique channel. Each auxiliary engine unit's combustion chamber needs to be completely airtight. If there is too much clearance between the piston rings and the liner, causing blow-by, or if the inlet and exhaust valve have leaks, the engine's performance will drop and a host of problems can arise. On my YouTube channel, I have shared a video demonstrating how to test airtight nuts by injecting compressed air through the indicator valve and checking for leaks in the crankcase. But today, we are going to do this differently. No injecting compressed air through the indicator valve, no opening the crankcase cover. We will test the airtightness of the combustion chamber from the outside. It is super easy, let's dive in. First, turn the flywheel to bring the unit you are testing to BDC. For example, right now, number 2 and number 5 units are at BDC. This thing, every marine engineer should recognize it. Attach it to the indicator valve just like this. Since the Japanese indicator valve is slightly smaller, wrap an elastic rubber ring around it for the snug fit. Now we are all set to test the airtightness. Slowly turn the flywheel. As you do, you'll notice the rubber bone gently inflating. When the unit reaches compression TDC, stop turning the flywheel. Now, let it sit for a while and observe. If the combustion chamber isn't airtight, the rubber volume will gradually deflate. But if the volume still is intact, without any leaks, you can move on to testing the next unit. It is a simple yet effective method, and I am excited to share it with you. If you found this helpful, don't forget to like this video.